Good morning. We outside? What? No, we are not. We inside. You guys want to see my studio? I have two music videos coming out soon. I also did a collab with someone on it. A collab with another artist. It's gonna be epic. The golden thing, it's a candelabra. Oh, let me show you this part. So, this is an audio box, but also, it's the bird from Rio. The bird from Rio. He's on my audio box. Rio's like my second favorite movie. Also, do you guys see the Polaroid wall? Isn't that freaking cool? Also this picture here, Bella painted of me in like 2019 when we first met. Very, very cool. Now also you have this little bowl. I just set this studio up last night, so I'm excited about it. I found, hi Moni. Oh, you're wearing a bow tie? Oh, you look so handsome. Yeah, do you want to say hi? Do you want to say hi to everyone? Yeah? Yeah, okay. Want to show everyone your bow tie? Come here. Look at his bow tie. I've been away for 2 days, so he has missed me. What would you like for Christmas? I already made my Christmas list. So in this little bowl, I'm gonna keep adding to it, but yesterday I found this lying around. I think this little finger shaker. Very cool. I got gifted this for Christmas from the person who produced Baby Teeth. It's like a slider for your guitar. Adapter. My mirrors. And some plectrums I don't use plectrums, but to have and not need. These are like the thin ones that you can use for strumming. And then this is like extra heavy. Oh. Fucking hell. We also have some mace. Nobody. I am busy right now. So, we are going to play around with the audio box. Let me show you guys what I'm doing. Can you go any lower than this? Yes. Yes, sir. You can go over here. It's a bad idea. Oh, the lighting sucks. It's fine. Who cares about lighting? You consider yourself an introvert? Yeah. Yeah, I don't talk to people. Okay, so let's play some electric guitar. I also just found this. Don't know what the hell I'm ever gonna use it for, but brilliant. Often I am upset that I cannot fall in love, but I guess that I fall stress of falling out of it. Are you tired of me yet? I'm a little sick right now, but I swear I only know how to play cave town songs lately because, like, I know a bunch of chords, but I used to be obsessed with cave town, and then that's it. I'm pretty sure it's the ukulele, but I will
learn again.
Oh yeah, trying to figure out what to do. I have a keyboard now. I have a bass, I have an electric guitar, acoustic, electric, just acoustic, another acoustic electric, a ukulele. I'm going up in the world. Can and I play Arthur Black songs. Sorry, I don't know who that is. I do play bass. I do play some bass. Have you watched Wednesday? I watched like the first two episodes, but then I got really busy. Bella is at work. Yeah, I could play something on the bass. Hey, let me grab it. Where's that fucking... Oh, there's... I can play bass, I can play piano, I can play guitar, I can play ukulele, I can play... Oh, I can play xylophone, bells. I can use my fucking... Yes, we drink a lot of bloody tea. I can use my laptop as an amplifier. Yes, I'm British. If you're not British and you have the British flag on your wall, what are you doing? Like, it's embarrassing. Clean bass. Big brightener. You hear that? Hello, Grim Reaper. We've missed you. You have been missed. Can you hear that? I don't know what to do without you. I don't know where to put my hands. I've been trying to lay my head down, but I'm riding this at 3 a.m. It's clean and clear, and it's clear and sup. Thank you so much, Dexter Morgan. Experimental bass. Alien waves. Sounds awful. Oh, wait. I don't know where to put my hands. I've been trying to lay my head down, but I'm riding this at 3 a.m. 3 a.m. I don't need the world to see. It's so quiet. I wish I had my amp down here, but I don't. Anyways. Bitch. And it's using my softies playlist. Oh, hell no. Tune this motherfucker. Played this one in a while. Black Friday show went pretty good. I like chicken picking. Are you from the UK? Yes. What song is that? Oh, it's my song. Cool jazz. Just almond. YouTube recap favorite list. Awesome. Any update on the work in progress? Oh, that's so good. Can't wait for the album. Oh, that song's finished, yeah. I'm gonna start recording my album probably today. So should be out soon. Listen to this, you can make it like distorted. Who uploaded your music to SoundCloud? No clue. Wasn't me. Thank you.
Sunny with the apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur.
Dun 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 dun. Chum bada ba chum bada ba chum bada bada ba bada da ba ba. Chum bum 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 bum. I'm not in high school now. I deleted. No, sorry, I was deleting a track. I dropped out of high school. Dropped out of school. I'm almost 18. It's 2 months till my birthday. Spin of the earth impaled a silhouette. My birthday is the 28th of January.
Off the sun. On the steeple.
Boom, boom, boom. But everything reminds me of her. I moved to America because I was in a... My home life sucked. I needed to get away. Glad you like my hair. My producer cut it. My producer cut these little pieces for me. At his kitchen table. It's very fun. He's not just my producer, by the way. He's like my best friend, but I don't know what to say. I don't know how else you guys are gonna know who he is. I lived everywhere in the UK. I've lived in London. I've lived in Scotland. I've lived in I have watched a little bit of Wednesday, and I think they're all, you know, different in their own ways. I think her character's pretty cool. I hate Eden or whatever her name is. Is her name Eden? Sorry, Eden. I'm getting a new keyboard for Christmas. I'll start recording and releasing music at the start. Yes, awesome. Ooh, ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Forest is a good song. Country Gent. Country Gent. Dublin Delay. Spin, speaker, blues. Smile, you're on camera.
No, I'm not.
Oh, no. Smile, you're on camera.
No.
I'm kidding. I would never. Always what? Possum.
I just saw that. I put up some new posters at work.
Well, thank you.
I'm scared you're gonna
like
get in slump
over it. It fell down again.
Oh no.
I just put it up straight away. Doesn't sound cool. Yes.
How long have you been streaming?
30 minutes.
Okay. You
wanna
do it for a little
longer? Oh, mine, I wasn't doing anything. It's so Roger.
It's your call.
Oh.
You know,
need to feel pressured at all.
So, look back in anger. I'll sing a cappella for you. I heard you say, let's get a beat on that. This one. So sad it can wait. It's like, it has different drummer. It's a little.
If you want,
you can
do some more
shots. Okay. Let's see if I can remember.
You already did it?
No.
Oh, okay.
Someone said called Puff said, hi, Bella.
Hi, Puff.
Look at my advent calendar. And look at Bella's. Would you believe that this one's mine and this one's Bella's?
You like the chocolate more than the other one.
Yeah. I also just think it's cute. Number five. Number five.
Ooh. Mine's a house.
A what?
A house.
Oh, you got a house.
Little house.
Mine's a little teddy bear.
Oh, that's so cute.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Bring him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I did bring him up.
Greetings, Bella, says Eden.
Good evening.
This is sending him. Oh, gorgeous house.
Oh.
You observing the studio? I think the headphones are plugged in. Nope. Bella's learning piano. When is your anniversary? Our anniversary for meeting is the 25th of November. Our anniversary for, like, meeting in person. Our anniversary for meeting in general is, can I disclose this information?
What is it?
The day we met.
If you like.
Okay. Anniversary for meeting in general is 8th of June.
Hmm.
Anniversary for getting together is the 8th of October. You let him out? Could you get me a Coke?
Yeah.
And an ice in a cup?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Oh, Bella.
Yes?
I found your ukulele.
Oh.
I brought it down.
Yay.
And guess what was in it?
What? A shaker?
Yeah.
Oh.
And it, you put it on your finger. Mr. Black, Arthur Black, I have to do my homework. Maybe watching a live will help me stay focused. You make great music, thank you for that. Oh, of course. Man, there's chocolate. What flavor? No, thank you. Is it a cake? Is it a cake donut? Is it a cake one? Then no, I don't like regular donuts.
Okay.
Is there anything else?
Huh?
Is there any other yummy stuff?
Is there anything
else? Yeah.
Chicken and weakness.
Oh. Oh, yeah. How's everyone doing? How is it 85 of you in here and you guys are just like silent? Speak more. I will listen. Don't worry. No. I don't want anything savory. Cake donuts. Yes, cake donuts over any other donut. Especially the chocolate cake donuts from Dunkin'. They're really good.
I'm from the United Kingdom, but I live in the United States of America.
Is that a wolf cut? Just chilling, trying to feel the Christmas season, right? So, it's like, I don't know. What I did was I cut my hair really, really short, like this short. Not kidding. Couldn't even see my hair. It was this short. And then I kind of just made it all choppy and chopped it out. So, now it's kind of grown out into all these layers, which I didn't mean for it to do. And then Dan cut these, so. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Let's try a bite.
Oh, but they make me feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Take a bite more of the cake on there as well.
No, I can't do it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Cake donuts just fill a hole in my life.
Well, it's funny because I have a hole in I've been looking at houses and stuff.
Can Bella sing? Yes. Very well, actually.
Very well?
This is the best day. How can someone hate donuts? Is Arthur sick? I'm not sick. I just don't like donuts. Okay? God.
Sick in the head.
I like cake donuts. This is the best part of the day. Actually, no, don't do this. I'm a bad influence. Drink water.
Have you drank any water since?
Me? No, I haven't even been upstairs.
You had me get your
mom. He came down. He had me wake up and he's like, coming down.
He got really excited about me this morning. He was asleep and he was snoring. And I pet him to wake him up. And he realized it was me. And he did that thing that Zia does. Where she like squints really hard and smiles really big.
Aw. Never saw someone look like they would almost puke out a donut. But to each their own, I guess. You guys, why are you judging me over this?
Seriously.
Jesus Christ. I make you guys the best music. I fucking feed you. Let me not eat donuts.
That's kind of dangerous.
Mommy. Oh, he won't. He's stupid. He's stupid.
Not true.
It's
a lie.
I don't know what it is. I feel like ice cola isn't bad for voice, ? Cola is bad for your voice, yes. But like it's not a permanent thing that's bad for your voice, it's just like you get like kind of mucus in your throat so you can't sing for about 20 minutes. Chat will control your life, chat will devour you whole. I know. Dunkin' over Krispy Kreme, sorry guys. So there is one type of donut that I like that's not a cake donut, and it's from Krispy Kreme, and it's the hazelnut donut, so it's like filled with Nutella, has Nutella on top. That one's pretty good. But on a normal day, cake donut. Any type of cake donut, I'll eat it, okay? Time is it here? It's 11:27. Donuts are thumbs up. Thank you so much, Aiden. Umbrella here. What is this new thing?
Like, there is all this hate towards me. They pick at everything that I do, and then they're like,
but we love Bella. What does she do for you guys?
Whoa.
I make all these tunes. Keep you
Maybe
guys happy.
I understand that, but this channel is called Arthur Black. Came here. Bella is perfect. Yeah. Yeah. But like this channel. She has her own channel.
No, I don't.
We're not there to love you, so Bella is our replacement. And then someone said, who's Bella? We stand Bella here. You are both legend. Bella loves you for us. Okay.
Why do you hate that people like me?
No, because they shit on everything I do, and then they say, but we love Bella. This is my chance. You know what? This feels like when I was a kid and I used to get left out with my own things.
Oh, wait, I got that too.
Bella is my girlfriend, not my dog.
What?
Someone said, is Bella your dog or something? Yeah, my dog can speak English.
Oh, best thing that you ever heard, the best thing that you ever heard. Yeah, my acoustic electric is an Ibanez. What song by The Cure?
Thank you.
fake drum beat is tricky. So hot.
Sorry if I thought that it would change your mind, but I know that this time I have said too much, been so unkind.
No capo. So I try to lap her.
Sorry if I thought that it would change your mind, but I know that this time I have said too much, been too unkind.
I try to laugh about it, cover it all up with lies.
I try to laugh about it, hiding the tears in my eyes, cause boys don't cry.
I need my charger for my bloody phone because it's gonna bloody die. And then the live stream is gonna bloody end.
Ow. Bloody ow. Hiding the tears in my eyes, boys don't cry.
Yeah, why?
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You're quiet.
Sorry, I was trying to plug something in.
No, it's okay.
Singing an Irish accent. I can do that. I'll do that. Any new Ed Sheeran mashups? No, not really. Shake. It's my new favorite thing.
Understand the things I say, don't turn away from me. Cause I spent half my life out there, you ride and disagree. Just see.
Close your eyes. Bell's in a towel. I don't know where you buy one of these things. It's called a finger shaker. Enya. I just found it. So, I don't know. What do you feel when so many people say that you're beautiful?
My makeup right up in
the- no looking. Bella's butt naked.
No, I'm not.
Sorry.
Huh?
Sorry.
Okay.
Well, you found the shaker? Oh, well, it was Bella's from when she was younger, but found it in a little ukulele case. Everyone forgot about it, I guess. Don't know how. It's amazing. I wish I would have had this ages ago. If you could return, don't let it burn, don't let it fade. I'm sure I'm not being rude, but it's just your attitude. It's tearing me apart, it's ruining everything. Have you stumbled upon a fan in public? Yes, many times.
Many a time.
Many a times. My name is Skylar White, yo. Someone just said that. My husband is Walter White, yo. How often of those times were they weird? None of them. They were all very fun. Everyone was very nice. Awkward little teenagers, you know? this one time when I was busking in Edinburgh and there was this big group of girls and I could see them across the street and they were all whispering to each other and I thought they were making fun of me. And then she was like, just go up, just go say hi, just go say hi. She's like, go ask if you can take a picture. Go ask if you can take a picture. I was like, oh God, oh no, they're being mean. She came up and she's like, I love your music so much. I was like, oh, thank you. And then they were all like, can we get a picture with you? And I was like, yeah, of course. And then they all like started like jumping up and down and screaming. I wish I was fabricating this story. This is all true. It was very funny.
What? Are you talking to me?
No.
Why are you looking at me?
I just thought you were listening.
I was until the last like few seconds and I spaced out. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
I'm so sorry.
It's all fine.
I'm thinking about us moving out and stuff.
Oh, okay.
I'm like looking into that type of stuff. Okay. Not just like
best thing I've ever found.
It is really cool.
What haircut is that? It's, I chopped my hair up a few months ago, fucked it all up, looked terrible, and then it all grew out to look amazing. That sounds kind of rare, but also kind of normal fan interaction, don't worry. I know, it sounds like I'm lying. Put it on my life that I'm not. Second time was this little girl. She looks like she was about 10. And... What? How can you call me Michael Jackson when I look like this? Like just a normal teen.
Goodness gracious.
Shut the fuck up. You guys are so annoying sometimes. Wait, was it two people who said that, or did they just repeat themselves because they want to be noticed that bad? Oh my gosh.
They probably just saw your account.
Oh, they said, oh my god, sorry. You better be. Michael Jackson is pretty cool though. Oh yeah, 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 he is really fucking cool. People who touch kids are so cool. Anyways. What was I saying? Oh, the second time, it was like a 10-year-old. And they were like, I love your music, and they walked up to me. And their parents were like, come on, hurry up, and like, she quickly got her little tiny phone out and took a picture really fast, and then she ran away. I never saw her again. It was very funny. And then just like the many times that people walk past me and say, love your music. Oh my god, I'm subscribed to you on YouTube. Or like, I used to have this like canvas that had like my YouTube on it. And so I'd watch people open their phones and like go to my YouTube, and then they'd be like, because I had so many subscribers. It was funny. Yeah, I'm British. Jesus Christ. Someone said, I showed them the flag on my wall, and someone said, you're British. I said, if you're not British and you have the Union Jack on your wall, what is wrong with you?
Is that
the... It's a Union Jack.
Oh.
It's a union of, like, three different places. Is it of three different places?
Wales.
England? No, Wales isn't on there, though.
Maybe Wales is the white.
No, that's Scotland. That cross is England. The X is Scotland, but what is that red X? Because that's not on the Welsh flag. You look like a Pinterest girl. I don't know if that's an insult or not. You look like Andrew Tate. Why is everyone being so mean? What is you guys are just saying this to be mean. You and Andrew Tate look really similar. Probably. You'll look like Andrew Tate. Wow, thank you. I'm gonna Google him. Yeah. I look like Pudge.
Pudge or Pidge?
Pudge. Mm. You know, like, it's a good thing that I'm not suicidal, guys. Because you guys would be the reason that I killed myself. I'm just letting you know. Oh my god, we're twinning. Me and this guy look so similar, you're so right.
Maybe you should get off there pretty soon.
That's my Andrew Tate face. What did he do again? Andrew Tate.
He's a man apologist.
Controversy, what did he do? Well, that's a bad time. I type in C and it comes with a controversy, so. Controversy and backlash explained. Since his arrival on the scene, Andrew Tate has been among the most controversial figures in the internet community. Over the past few months, he has made several attempts at delineating his views on gender roles. Few multiple interviews and podcasts, including with Adler Ross and the Fellas. He's a retired professional kickboxer who regularly makes sexist comments about women online, has been banned in the past week from social media sites such as Facebook, YouTube, and TikTok. after his complaints about his impact on millions of fans bowed out of control. Sorry, I'm reading so slow. I have to read for it to make sure I'm allowed to say it's on YouTube.
Had you really, like, not heard of any of that?
I knew that he was a dick, but I didn't know what he did.
It's just like, I apologize.
He had a difficult childhood.
Oh.
Bless him. That's why he's bald. Oh, he's from Luton. Fucking hell, he had a bad childhood. Bless him. I've only been to Luton once, and it's because I was flying from Luton Airport, and it's tragic. The, you know, like when you go to tourist attractions in London, the main tourist attraction is the Job Centre.
Wait, he's British?
I guess so. He was born in America and brought up in Luton. Why would you move from America to Luton? Jesus Christ. Andrew Tate. Andrew is Romanian. Do you like lentils? No. Elon's insane from banning him on Twitter. Is that what he did? I don't know what Elon is doing right now either. I'm not... I don't care for the... What did he do, famous last words? FBI reviewing the chat. Who is Andrew Tate and why is he copying your style? Shut the fuck up. Okay. Oh, he's been on Big Brother. He's been on Big Brother. He's really ugly. What? However, his participation in the British version of Big Brother 6 years ago supplied him with a platform and clickbait for the British media. He was later kicked off the show after a clip of him striking a woman with a belt was shown to the producers by an English publication, The Sun. Wow. This is some things he said. It's bang out the machete, boom in her face, and grip her by the neck. I'm not calling them property. I'm saying they are given to and belong to the man. Wow, Andrew.
Enough.
Sorry, I was just saying that for them. TikTok has also cited a reason for suspension. Wow. This guy's a dick. Tate is not a good man. True. Can you do a room tour? No. I did earlier. Maybe I will again soon. I'm very proud of my studio. How do we get to this topic?
They were calling you Andrew Tate.
Oh. Well, you know, do you like the Smiths? Yeah. Yeah, I do. He's really ugly too. Harry Styles or Meghan Trainor? Ugh, I don't know. I don't like either of them. Oh, I'm gonna get canceled for that. The Harry Styles fans are gonna unsubscribe right now. And there's a lot of you out there, I'm so sorry. I love Harry Styles. He's an absolute babe. Are we just trash talking Tate? I'm in. Yes, we are. Do you play video games? Sometimes. Lana or Tay? Who's Tay? Taylor Swift? Lana, probably? Hello, baby. You so cute. Wow, thank you so much. Are you kind of tired? No, I'm just like this. I'm sorry. Billy or Lana? Definitely Lana. Have you wrote your Christmas letter to Santa Claus? Yeah, I have. You guys want to know something funny? The show that I'm doing at the Bottleneck on the 16th, we have a curfew and we have to be out of there by 9:30 because they're doing a sex toy sale after our show. Isn't that hilarious? And everyone who's playing at the show is underage. Poor timing, if you ask me. Cover a Smith song. Okay, I'm sorry. They've been saying this over and over again. No, I know. The Smiths. That's not right. I know, it's so weird. Why is the Bottleneck doing a sale of sex toys? What happened to your Spotify covers? I can't play them. I only have one cover on Spotify. Any other account is not me. I have one account and it has 3 songs uploaded. Cover Smith song, but not listen to songs people know, so they get more annoyed. Okay, I'm gonna do that. That's a really good idea. I'm gonna play some of the most underground Smith song, This Charming Man. All covers are on SoundCloud. Don't support that. They're not my covers. I didn't upload them to SoundCloud. You're supporting someone else. People are stealing my music. I can't think of an underground Smith song. Maybe Headmaster Ritual, do you guys know that one? Like a solo. Oh, it's an alternate tuning. Oh, all right. Do you think you'll do another Elliott Smith cover? Absolutely. I'm gonna do an entire album.
Not
yeah.
Why?
He's very strange. There's a light that never goes out. It's one of the biggest Smith songs.
Thank you.
Kanye West song now. Right now? Right now? This just doesn't sound right. The tuning is awful. Schools. Oh, old chords are different. Okay. Sounds very good. Sounds very, very good. You ate. Right? I ate. Sorry. No, this is a headmaster ritual, I think. Headmaster ritual, yeah. This sounds really nice. Of you, same old suit since 1962. He does a military two-step down the nape of my neck. When I go home, I don't want to stay. Give up education is a bad mistake. Headmaster ritual. Headmaster ritual by the Smiths. That was 2 years ago? Wow. It's gonna be a hard one to learn. Who's Roger, by the way? Some guy? Anyways, see y'all later. Goodbye.